guys, welcome back to Just Remember the Flow. Today is kind of cold here in Mexico. The temperature dropped down like, I don't know, 25 degrees. So it's like 40 something. Feels like 38, but we still have to garden, right? I'm very excited. We ordered these heat mats for our seedling trays a couple days ago and they got here, so I'm gonna be opening that and I invite you guys to join. The weather here, it was 80 degrees the other day, and look at now, it's 42. But that's what we got, heat mats. The seedlings definitely need it. Had this 2-pack heat mat, Amazon, I'll probably be linking it down below. It's actually the first time we buy heat mats. In San Diego, we really didn't need to do that. It didn't get this cold. And we had, actually it was our laundry room. It had a really good south-facing window that will heat our seedlings and warm them up. So this is new for us. This is it. I'm going to show you guys next the setup where I have the seedlings inside and plug this in and check it out. Okay, so this is where we have set up our trays. This storage metal racks. We have two of these. Right now we just need one, so we just have one set up. Then we have two types of lights. This one was the first one we got. Had this little stands. And you just set it up on the rack and it just fits perfectly. And this one turns on with a little switch on the side. Then we have this other light. It comes with these little thingies to hang it, but we usually hang it with zip ties, that way it can be closer and we can lift this up a little bit and use the bottom one. These are extra lights here. We also have a timer, an automatic timer. You set it up for how many hours you want the lights to be on a day, which I think is 16 hours a day. The seedlings want to have like the direct light, so we have it set up. And then the timer is plugged into the power bar. And then we connect the lights to the power bar. And usually we just leave the lights on when we're ready. And the timer will turn it on and off. Right now we have them off because nothing has germinated yet. But once the stuff germinate, we just leave the lights on and the timer, it's what's going to control the lights to come on and off. So now all I have to do is plug in the mats and I'm gonna put them under each strip and see how it works. It's right here, see it on the bottom, and it's plugged in. I like tied it here so it's not a cable mess. And that's it. We'll keep you guys updated. Hopefully it keeps my soil at a good temperature, that way this seed's final germinate. These are all the tomatoes, peppers, and these are all the lettuces and other stuff. Once it germinates, then we set up the timer so the lights come up. I mean, on. And yeah, that's it. So I wanted just to give you guys a little update. We set up these mats yesterday, not even 24 hours ago, and check this out. It already starting to germinate. Look at that. Beautiful. This one was popping off yesterday when I was doing the video. But yeah, I guess these mats really work. So, perfect. Alright guys, that's all for today. Thanks for hanging out with me. Please like, subscribe, and if you don't want to miss the next video, just hit that little bell button, and I'll catch you in the next video.